Welcome to Jordan Valve Maintenance Videos. This is a Mark 80 actuator replacement repair video. If you are only replacing the actuator and not changing the range of the valve, make a mark on the yoke where the spring washer is so that you can return to the approximate set point when the replacement is complete. Remove all spring tension on the valve range spring by turning the adjusting wheel to its lowest position. Remove the four actuator screws from the yoke. Remove the actuator assembly from the yoke. Position the new actuator assembly on the yoke so that the screw holes in the adapter plate line up with the four screw holes in the yoke. In order to install the actuator assembly to the yoke, use the two temporary 3/4-inch long screws supplied with the replacement actuator. These will have the red head in order to engage the threads of the adapter mounting plate. Install the two 3/4-inch long temporary screws 180 degrees apart and draw the actuator down in order to engage the 5/8 long standard screws and the other two holes. Once the standard actuator screws are engaged, draw the actuator down tightly and then remove the temporary screws, replacing them with the two other standard screws. Caution! Don't tighten down the longer screws any more than necessary to engage the standard screws. This could cause damage to the sealed unit if the screws are threaded in too far. Discard the temporary screws and tighten all four standard screws. Adjust the range spring by turning the adjusting wheel so that the spring washer is at the mark you made on the yoke before starting the actuator replacement. This will get you close to the required set point of the valve. Finer adjustments will need to be made to get the exact setting required by the system. If you have any questions about this video, please email us or call us at the phone number listed on the screen. Also, be sure to visit our website, www.jordanvalve.com, for more information. Thanks for watching.